I think that we have a really good shot. We've got a big play offense. We've got a defense that's kind of a bend, not break defense. We've had some good fourth down stops in the past, and I think that if we can contain them, we've got enough speed to do some damage both offensively and defensively.